Someone said, Elon, you have to create your own coin. You have to create your own cryptocurrency. And Elon Musk said, sure, but only if necessary. So guys, what will happen with Bitcoin, with Dogecoin, if really Elon Musk create its own cryptocurrency? Well, looking back all the ventures Elon Musk have created in the past, I don't see any venture having his name on. So 100% if Elon create its own coin, won't be named after him, won't be Elon coin. We might talk about Tesla's coin, we might talk about something associated with Mars, something associated with the space, because Elon is very, very passionate about space. But let's talk about the value, let's talk about the price, let's talk about who will be interested in investing in those kind of coins. What will be the premise for you to start buying another cryptocurrency related to a very, very famous person instead of buying Bitcoin or Dogecoin? The premise will be that everyone who owns Tesla, anyone who will be purchasing Starlink, anyone who will be using any product or service made by a company that is being owned from Elon Musk will probably get some benefits using this coin for purchases. This is the basic premises of all the banks who are releasing its own credit cards. You're gonna use our credit card, so every time when you use some of our services, you'll get the premium benefits. You'll get more interest rate on your savings account. You'll get better cashback every time when you purchase items using our cashback reward system. How about you go out there and you purchase a Tesla with Elon Musk's cryptocurrency and you will get 10% off, or you will get 3% cashback on the amount that you pay for the vehicle. And here things become much more interesting, because there are more and more people who will be buying Tesla in the future. And if Elon is offering discount using this specific cryptocurrency, this cryptocurrency will have the potential to outperform any other cryptocurrency out there, because everyone will be willing to save money. And how? You're just using this special cryptocurrency created by Elon Musk. Okay, let's see who will be the losers at this point. At this point, we might see that Dogecoin might lose some of its value. But that's not always the case. Elon might decide to link Dogecoin valuation with the valuation of its own coin. He might level up the both coins and might make them worth at least the same amount. The other possible outcome is that if Elon Musk create its own cryptocurrency, he might actually suggest to Tesla board members to sell their Bitcoins. If the Bitcoin is up, currently surpassing $50,000, of course, they might close their position on Bitcoin and use these funds to develop its own cryptocurrency. This actually will create a huge, huge demand for its own cryptocurrency. Let's not forget the fact that the Bitcoin got 20% uptick just because Elon Musk purchased and opened a position for Tesla on Bitcoin. How about if Elon Musk close Tesla's position on Bitcoin? Are we going to see 20% down of Bitcoin, 30%, 50%? Who knows? This is why one person can change the whole cryptocurrency world. And I know some of you might say, hey, Elon might not take on this serious project because it will take so much time, it will take so much risk. And guess what? Remember what Elon Musk said. Sometimes you have to do what you have to do, even if the odds of success are not in your favor.